What are you supposed to be?
I'm a rugby player.
Really? Oh. Your shorts are hot.
Sexy cop.
Well, straight girls love Halloween because we get to be sluts.
Nice costume, officer.
You too. I love the shorts and everything in them.
All natural.
Hey guys, shots in the kitchen.
Well, third.
Looks like I'm taking shots in the kitchen.
Oh, you have a good time with that.
Mm. I spy with my little eye a straight guy.
Hi, I'm Colin. I don't think we met.
Will. It's a nice costume.
Thanks. What are you?
I'm a rugby player.
It's nice.
Thanks.
Hey, Will.
Josh?
I'm sorry I didn't say goodbye at Richard's birthday.
It's fine. You look great.
So do you.
I see you met my boyfriend. When you're done, I'll be over there.
That's Colin.
Yeah, we met.
It's just a second date.
Well, good luck with that.
Whoa. He's not my boyfriend.
Does he know that?
I love your costume.
Thanks.
You look great.
And what are you dressed as? The babysitter?
It's just a date.
Good to see you.
Hey, Josh. Yeehaw.
Not gonna happen, Hank.
You know what else isn't gonna happen? You and Will. So stop with the puppy dog eyes.
They're not puppy dog eyes, Hank.
Well, you look like you're robbing the cradle with your date. Since you're probably gonna go to jail for statutory, wanna be cellmates?
Josh, do you mind if I borrow you for a second? Bye, Hank.
Thanks for saving me, bud.
And I would like to give thanks for everyone being here. Thank you all for coming.
I would like to give thanks to our upcoming cruise.
I am thankful for Rich for setting me up with Frank.
And I will second that sentiment.
I'm thankful everyone's so happy and healthy.
I'm thankful for all the new friends that I'm making, and I'm thankful for Will.
I'm thankful for my health and for my really good friends.
I'm thankful we finally get to have a cheat meal.
Although we won't be having cake.
Or a third.
We'll see about that.
Mm-hmm.
All right, cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Will, how did you and Mike meet?
Can I tell him? All right, so I'm jogging on the beach, right? And I run into this gorgeous face. I look down, we're wearing the same sneakers. I knew he was perfect for me.
Sounds perfect.
It is.
It's, you know, it's still really new.
Yeah, but when you know, you just know. I mean, how many times do you run into someone, you're wearing the same sneakers, and you fall in love with them?
Sounds like you know.
I do.
I don't know.
So, Josh, where's Colin?
You know that didn't work out.
Did I?
It didn't.
It didn't.
So even though it's been like 2 weeks? About 2 weeks, right?
Like 4 dates.
All right, like 4 dates. It's been about a week and a half. But it's been a week and a half of perfection.
So, are you seeing anyone?
No.
You're not.
Oh my God. You know what I totally just realized? This is our 5th date.
Well, here's another toast to timing. Sometimes the timing is right.
Mm-hmm. And sometimes it's not. Okay, cheers, queers, and token straight couple. Amen.
Cheers.
Amen.
Amen, guys.